Hey, bro, how's it going?
Could be better. You guys ready for this extra credit?
Man, I'll do anything to boost my grade right now.
Yeah, man, I'm definitely not trying to fail Bio 101 again.
It should be pretty easy. All we have to do is set up the papers in alphabetical order and then we're done. The only thing she was really serious about was not touching anything under her desk.
It's crazy how no one wants to do this extra credit. It seems so easy.
I know, right?
Well, let's get this bread.
We got one more stack, guys. Hey guys, what do you think this is?
Yo, the TA said not to touch
that. Yo, check this out. It's a newspaper.
What's it say?
Something about a girl named Delilah Harrington, who was accidentally killed off campus one night while messing around with her boyfriend, and it says that her boyfriend went to jail. Crazy thing is, she was killed right in this room.
In this room?
I mean, we are in room 113.
Yeah, we are. And that is very creepy, I'll give you that. But can we please just focus and get back to work, please?
Wait, there's something else in here.
Hey man, can you put the box away and give me those papers? You guys see that new movie, Death Killer Slasher?
No, I haven't seen it yet, but the trailer looks pretty cool.
It's pretty dope. There's so much blood and it's super gory.
What do you think about that idea of water is wet?
Okay, bro. Let me break it down to you. Water is not wet.
Persuade me, like, I don't get it. I think it's wet.
So water itself is not wet, but when you put an object inside your water,
it's wet. Yo, these belong in your palm. Yo.
Oh, my bad.
Good job. All right. Hey, did someone mess with my piles? I could have sworn I had this organized already. What the hell?
Here,
I gotta use the bathroom
real quick.
Did you see that?
See what?
Nothing. Never mind.
You guys ready on board? What?
Yo, we didn't write that.
Yeah, right. I know you wrote that.
I think we should leave. Ever since you opened that stupid box, weird stuff has been happening.
Me? I didn't do anything.
No. We can't leave yet. We haven't finished.
No, man. No grade is worth my life.
Good night, Delilah.